There's so many families who've lost family members. Fathers, mothers, sons, and daughters. The tragedy, of course, is worsened by the fact that it occurred in a church, a place of worship, where these people were innocently gunned down.